Hello and welcome back, dear friends. It's me, Odo, and we are back in our Pathfinder Kingmaker campaign. We are in a dungeon of Boggarts. We just had to rest because we were really worn out. Still, after resting, we still lack the we still lack some hit points. We even did some healing before going on. Yeah. Anyway, okay, you. Kill this guy.
Stab their backs.
What's you. Kill this guy. You. Go on.
Done with waiting. Speak. We will prevail.
We missed. Of course, we did miss. Okay, let's rage and then let's kill.
Bring it. Look at me,
oh, 50 points of damage. Really nice.
Cover me.
Oh, come on, 1 and the 6. It starts as the last time ended. Away. Stupid.
Despicable. You can't stop me.
Octavia. Everyone can stop. Eventually. Oh, come on. You could have just missed. Let's do it. Seems to be the last room now. I hope so, at least. I thought so before, so. We're probably, I'm probably wrong. Okay, you kill.
Stay behind me. Tear them apart.
Kill. You, 5 footstep. And then let's
Your
kill.
Death awaits.
Hey, come on. It's not okay to hit the stupid barbarian.
Advance.
You just had to hit the
consider me provoked.
Arim,
repent.
Kill this thing from behind. good. At least sometimes.
Let us strike as one. Do not falter.
Miri.
Go down.
Kill.
I'll loot your corpse.
Critical hit 73 points of damage. 73 points of damage, really? What is this? A Boggart Warden. How can he make such a 73 point? This is not okay. We don't hit anything with you. This is so... This is depressing.
Stab their backs.
Yes, stab their back.
Wretched things.
You rolled a one. Really? Come on. This time. 4 points of damage. Interesting.
What
nice
fault. This can't be over.
Oh, they are doing so much damage.
Stay behind me.
Okay. What's that? One of that they true strike. We win. We didn't damage.
Cover me.
Nearly dead.
Kiss your goodbye.
Do the fortitude save. Yeah, you roll the 16. This is interesting because on the other side you see what they, if you attack, you see what you should have done, what you should have rolled, and with the saving throws you see what they rolled against the DC, not what they should have rolled against what they. Interesting, or maybe not interesting, but yeah. So harem, he's nearly dead.
Become as dust. Let us strike as one.
Ooh. Critical hit. Nice.
Your death awaits.
Did we hit one? Nope. So let's try it with this one again. And we didn't hit, of course. So Okay.
I'll loot your corpse. Your luck's run out.
Ow. Can you just stop?
Repent.
Let's do 5 foot back. Mallory. I think that's quite intelligent in what he's doing.
Stab their backs. You feel that?
Yeah, you feel that. I hope so, because I don't. So what's that? Wand of shield. I should have done this before.
This is for you.
Okay.
Your life ebbs low.
Stay behind me. Cover me. Kiss your life.
Amiri suffered a crippling wound in battle. This condition can only be lifted by resting. Yeah, I know. Masterwork spear. That's everything.
Your death awaits.
Must be one left. Oh, here it is. So, you guy. Let's do this. Wait. There is someone. Oh, it's a monitor lizard. I thought it's probably someone who's taken prisoner here. Prophet Savage. A champion. Ugh. This one looks hard to fight. Let's just move there. Let's see what we can do to outmatch them. Like, first you heal yourself. Really? That was it? And another one. Okay, we've got this Bane Scroll we will use probably. What's that? Protection from law. You've got this. This protection spell, that's good. And the Bless, that's also good. 1 minute per level, so we will start probably with the Bless.
I am your shield.
But we don't have any. Yeah, but Call Sphere is anyway not usable. So. Well, Contagion didn't work, so. That's for that. That bone shaker. We will use the bone shaker, but we will probably not use the curse. Okay, now we are healed up. So let's see, what do we have? Oh, we could summon monster 2. Can you just do this? Yep. Let's summon a monster, why not? And something more, keeping them preoccupied. One of lead blades, we will do this as well for us, and you will do your nice spell, and we will do the enlarged person on you. So let's just pause, and this is 1 minute per level. Let's do this.
Share your will.
And no, this must be done then.
You can count on me.
This one is 1 minute per level, so we will do this as well.
Well.
Oh. Let's see. Do we have any potions for you? Like Shield of Faith. Restoration, enlarge person, reduce person. I mean, we could do the reduce person on Valerie. She will be hit less effectively, and she doesn't make any damage anyway, so. Remove curse, resist acid, resist cold. Not really fighting with that kind of thing. So what do you have?
State your desire.
What's that? Remove fear? Nah. What can you cost, like false life greater, 1 hour per level. This gives us more hit points. 2d10 plus 1. 2d10 plus 7. Nice. Protection from evil. No, we will do the... Does this count as both? If we do from chaos and from evil, interesting. No, it just gives a deflection bonus. They probably don't stack. Scroll of Slay Living, this one is interesting. Cast a level 9 and a difficulty of 7. So let's see. Use magic device plus 7, plus 9. Yeah, well, no. No, no. 7. So it's. That will do it. Okay. Scroll. And take the Slay Living. We'll start the this one. What's this? Enlarge person. If we do enlarge person, she does more damage, but we probably should really reduce her. This spell called instant blah 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 blah. Yeah. This decreases the creature's size category to the next smaller one. Target gains a plus 2 size bonus to dexterity, a minus 2 size penalty to strength. And a plus 1 bonus on attack rolls. and AC due to its reduced size. Yeah, I'm pretty sure this is a good thing to do.
Here.
So you are doing this,
I'm listening.
And you are doing this.
Request.
And you are doing this. This is 1 hour per level. This is a personal, isn't it? What do you do?
I do things my way.
You don't do anything right now, so drink the mutagen. Okay. First round of buffing. Second round. Ox King. On Amiri. Miri, drink the potion and finish, why not?
I've been taught if someone annoys you, you either pray or polish your armor. It is why my armor gleams as it does.
Okay, what can you drink? No shield of faith because you already have a shield and you don't get the shield bonus. Yeah, I think you can't do anything again. So, you did this. How long does this work? 1 minute? We should just do this last. This is also done last. When we are in the fight already. Okay, let's save game. Because if Miri dies, she's gone from game and we don't want to lose her. Okay, so next thing, we go into and move forward.
I will not be trifled with.
You're doing this?
Ready and willing.
Magic missiles. Scorching ray.
You cannot stand against me.
You. Oh, you're so sweet when you're small. So... Ah, you did this. Bless. Force life greater. Meal. Yeah, let's do this. And let's do... No, no wand of yeah, let's do the wand. Wait, what? That's not good. Wait, what? Are they still? Not seeing what's happening to them.
I'll fight if I have to.
Miri, you're moving this way. Really? So, let's try it again. So, Harim, what are you doing next? Ah, I totally forgot about that. Slotibot fast, you are. Oh, Slay Living, this is really didn't work. I forgot about that. Oof. Really? Why do you attack her? And her. Attack Valerie! Stupid idiots. Okay. Only this one should be. This is the champion. Where is he? Oh, he has still more or less all of them hit points. So, yeah, we probably take a 5-step back.
You can't stop me.
We will die. Okay, let's rage. If you already saw me, then let's rage. Why did they see her? I mean, she didn't do anything to be seen. And she had a vanish on her. Normally she shouldn't have been seen. So, Chapel, what are you doing? Heaving or killing?
Despicable.
I mean, we have to we have to reload anyway, we will die here. I'm pretty sure about that. So, okay, how about this fortitude save? Saving result was 21, he has a bonus of 14. Oh my gosh. What level is this thing? I don't know. But he has bark skin, lethal stance, power attack, and rage. Okay. So, slotty bot last. Do a step. And.
I'll loot your corpse.
Kill. Oh my god. That's Cheffel. And here goes Amiri. Okay.
Tear them apart.
Nattery. Aw. You're so nice.
At last.
And there goes Harem. And oh, come on.
I'll survive. I always survive.
Oh, we killed this guy. Can you go into stealth? Nope. And here goes Octavia.
Let us strike as one.
She really hits this guy every time. Now that we are losing anyway. I mean, this is terrible. And they killed Amiri. Yeah, well, that's that. Okay. Okay, we are not doing this fight right now. Probably shouldn't do that. So, we will come back later. Let's do this. Let's not fight right now. Probably not a good idea to do this. Yeah, I will stop for today. I hope you enjoyed it. We will see each other again sooner or later, and then we will move forward in our campaign. I will now go to bed because I just feel that getting these nice side effects from the vaccination. It's getting hot. Oh, there are help. Like pet with eggs and stuff. There, did we? Ah, okay. This is this loop. There's some loop left. Ooh. We forgot this one. So just this loop left. Past. See what we've got here. Like nothing. Okay.
The way seems clear.
Yeah. Sorry. Now I really stop. Until then, bye.